you know? I knew that you had to tell me. Screwing up future events, the space-time continuum.
Well, I figured.
Anybody? Ready?
tell me, would you have let her go?
Snow. You can torture us and bomb us and burn our districts to the ground. But do you see that? Fire is catching. And if we burn, you burn with us. Thank you.
having to save my hanky off of. That was very heartwarming and awfully romantical.
Gee, thanks, but I thought you hated me.
I don't hate you. It's just sometimes you do mean things, like playing tricks on me at our picnic.
Oh, I can explain that. It was me who wrecked your picnic with Alfalfa. You see, I thought you was trying to steal my best friend.
I thought you were trying to sabotage our club. But I think I was wrong. I'm sorry, you guys.
My Alfalfa later. My delectable Darlooney.
Thank you. she was a purple game ever.
Oh, Thank you. Mike and Edge, huh? You know, I'm too smooth. Music is smooth. You don't gotta be smooth. Come on, Marcus, get in there.
As I told you before, this is a Casper Slide Part 2. I am the originator of this show. Thank you.